My mom has always told me about that morning when she found the city divided. She was desperate.
I see. When I was born, I had already been built for 10 years.
And Christine?
Well, I saw her every morning from the window while she was getting ready to school.
And so we start to greet each other.
Wasn't it dangerous?
We had our secret code made by hanging t-shirts off on lights.
Once, when I was 15, I decided to plan an escape to let her run out.
Were you alone?
Yes, of course, but in that period, two boys were killed. They wanted to cross the border. I was frightened and I renounced.
And now, aren't you glad about what's happening? We are told that's a matter of only a few months.
Of the declaration. We are hearing our correspondent from Berlin, Richard Herrmann.
This afternoon at 6:53, Gunter Schabowski, member of Politburo of Socialist United Party of Germany and Minister of the DDR, told he's going to give East citizens entering permits West Germany. His right words have been, to please our allies, the decision of opening the checkpoints have been kept. Therefore, if I've been well informed, this order starts immediately. Thousands of East Berlinians have heard the announcement of Schabowski and are heading up into the streets, filling up the checkpoints and asking to enter West Berlin. Boarding guards suddenly start calling their superiors, but it's clear it's
It's
not
happening
possible
so
anymore.
fast.
And back to the crowd,
I'm
because
scared
of the lack of
to
equipment
wake up
and
and to
to survive
realize
the
that's only
situation.
a dream.
What are you doing? Aren't you coming? Have you seen on TV what's happening?
Yes, I have.
And aren't you happy? We are told the world is being destroyed and you can really find her.
I'm afraid.
Afraid of meeting her?
No, I wouldn't like the wall were demolished. In this case, it wouldn't remain any witness about the dictature, all the dictature, hate, lack of dialogue and comprehension. For about 30 years, an enormous gray cement wall prevented family to stay together.
I'm sure Fran's happy, but also very, very sad.
Why?
Because his father was blocked in his Berlin, in this side, and died while he was trying to cross the border in 1965. Fran doesn't want people to forget the pain which is caused by division, intolerance. Maybe in 20 years, people will forget what happened here.
But he will be happy to embrace you.
I hope so.
Are you excited?
A little. No, so much.
Is it taller than you?
We are of the same age. Let's go. I don't want to lose this evening.
Neither do I. And as I don't want to forget it.